Hi, my name is Tyler Boyle, and I'm the director of choral music and theater here at Berlin High School in Berlin, Connecticut. I'm excited to present to you our 2020 Spring Choral Concert. While the current circumstances may have prevented us from performing for you live, we're excited to try something new in the form of this virtual concert in an effort to continue spreading our love and joy for music. Though they have not gathered together in person since March, our students have continued their learning online via Zoom rehearsals and learned much of their concert repertoire on their own. I couldn't be more proud of their dedication to keep making music together. They've been a great source of inspiration in a difficult time. Our original concert theme was centered around the music of America, celebrating the historically rich and culturally diverse soundtrack of our nation. However, as we continued rehearsing via distance learning, we realized that our songs told a much larger story, a story of hope and optimism, sacrifice and struggle, strength and unity. I hope that you enjoy this concert titled All of Us, featuring songs that celebrate the unity and resiliency of the human spirit.
As I bore his name with pride, beneath fields of green, let him lean on my shoulder.
Thank you.
I'd like to recognize and congratulate our senior chorus members for sharing their talents with us and their dedication to our program. Many of these students have been singing since an early age, and it has been a pleasure and a privilege to work with them over the course of the past 3 years. I am so proud of their many accomplishments and can't wait to see and hear the great things they'll do. Congratulations to Nathaniel Burgos, Nathaniel Hansen, Emma Roski, Emily Rutledge, Anna Sarazen, Duncan Samard, Jake Skinner, Nathan Spencer, and Dawson Trotman. On behalf of the underclass students and myself, we wish you our heartfelt congratulations and much success in your very bright futures. Our door is always open for you to come back and visit. The final piece of this concert features all of our ensembles combined to perform a piece that requires both musical precision and personal passion. All of us, from the larger work Considering Matthew Shepard by the American composer Craig Hella Johnson, is a joyous and jubilant call to remember the inherent value and radiance in every living being. Musically demanding, our students rose to the many challenges we faced while rehearsing this piece, resulting in a beautiful portrayal of the text. In the words of the composer, may our singing of all of us come from the heart, and may it be a vibrant declaration of love, celebration, and deep respect for all beings. Please enjoy all of us. Thank you for joining us for this virtual concert performance. I hope that you'll join us for one of our many live performances when we can gather again. Until then, be safe and be well. And as always, go Redcoats.